Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today I am playing Fortnite, and we have a first look here at the Chapter 5 Season 3 Reckon. The courtesy of the Brotherhood of Steel, Chapter 5 Season 3 Reckon comes to Battle Royale on May 24th. Alright, so yeah, and I mean, like, so they're releasing a new season on May 24th, and, basically what's gonna happen is, like, so yes, the Pandora box is gone. I'll show you guys once we get in the game, because we gotta look. And so here it is. Wait, I just got... Oh yeah, where you see the smoke clouds over there. Oh, perfect. Yep, you can see right there. And then the statue right there on Mount Olympus, it actually shot a lightning bolt down on Pandora's box, and then Pandora's bounced across the ocean and but the hand's still there. It goes boom. So yeah, basically today I'm just trying to complete the dummies joyride quest, because I want to get that loading screen. Let me show you guys now, this is not ranked. Yes, it's not. No, right now I'm going here. There's somebody who's landing there. And you never know if they're going to be a bottom. I don't know if I'm in harder lobbies, because I'm in survival medals, gold, and I'm going to be. Waterbending. You could have only got waterbending, but it could be a meme. Sad. Oh, shoot. Well, health anyway. Well, not low. Oh! I think I heard the NPC doing it. I'm in Japan for my telephone, so I need a bit more. No, we're here. Spend bars in different matches. It should be easy. Okay, so, yeah. So new season comes out next week. I am so ready for it. What about you guys? Let me know if you guys want it. Chewbacca freedom! Let there be freedom for all Chewbaccas. Okay, so 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna land there again. Well, not the same place, I'm gonna land right there. Alright, check the best drop there. If not, yeah, so I gotta land in a car right away. For this one. I'm also gonna be trying to do these. And you guys make sure to like and subscribe, team. I think they have harder lobbies. Wait. Drag Sports, oh yeah, in different name. Purchase services from Care. Okay, so I need to. So the problem is, guys, there's somebody over there. And I need to, okay, a vending machine, I think I went into a vending machine at breakfast with eggs. Oh no, they're over here, and they're going to see it, so they're going to put it in the room, because I have a screen, and stuff in the right place, and hiring characters, and... Oh yeah, I think they made a better one, actually. Oh, this guy's easy. Yeah, I must have. Oh, never mind. Yeah. Okay, perfect. Okay, yeah, so. I told you guys I'm broke. Perfect. Yes, the wings. The wings. Oh, boy. All right, 8, so... 9, 10. So spinning bars is pretty easy. I mean, if you think about it, like, if you... But yeah, so if you think about it, like, it's pretty easy to spin the bars. Because, you gotta make sure that you have bars, which is kind of easy, but... yes, guys, if you're waterbending, you can, in your inventory, then you can, you can, heal in the water. like support some damage. Better scope I shot. Saw that proof. Oh no, I don't want
it. Yeah, boy. Yeah.
If the bus is going, because imagine the bus was going like all through here. No, if the bus was going like, I would go if it was going. No, not like that. It's so hard to move. It would be probably go, not go. Well, you know what, maybe. Okay, so now what we should do. Alright, yes. So 9 and then 10 before landing. So you got, okay, down here I will go jump in a sports car, which is a Lambo. Dude. And like a year. Where's it? Where is it? Actually. Maybe at Reckless Railways, I gotta go right here in that parking lot. Or I can go to the gas like, is that music about to dash? Okay, so that doesn't make sense though, because, okay, so yeah, but that doesn't make sense because I literally just tried landing in a sports car and it didn't even do anything. Wait, do the engines come? Oh, yes, they do. Oh, so that's what it means by purchasing chances from characters. Let's see. Yes, Chewbacca. Yeah, fight. Yeah, fight for freedom. Hey, no. There's something. I get Chewbacca. Mubaka, Susaka, Mumaka. Here we go. Where the f*** did the same go? Chewbacca, Bubaka, Susaka. I'm gonna kill him. Ready? I'm gonna. Hey! Hi! Where is he going? Yo! Is he unkillable? Dude, no, no, too bad. You're welcome. Thank you. Alright, so now I can. Oh shoot, the marshmallow! Marshmallow! No! What the heck are you doing, little ghost? You interrupted my speech about John Cena. As I was saying, John Cena is an amazing person. He is so cool. I am on a grand page of all these things. You guys know what time it is, don't you? Yes, I'm going up there. Chewbacca is still there. Did it just show him get killed?
Did he just get killed? Like, seriously,
Chewbacca? box that we needed.
Right. It's trouble time. Watch this one, just hit this one, go ahead. Oh, I thought it would be that. Hey guys.
Hey.
Seen my death.
No, 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 no,
I swear, dude. I died. I died.
Oh, I hate the super gatekeeper shotgun.
I mean, that's it. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.